That's not gonna kill it though.
Put it in a plastic bag.